This is all energy, but it's energy that we can't see, but it doesn't mean it's not there. So what is there that we can't yet see?